Hey, what's up, bros and bros? It's Time Love TV. Back when I played through Dark Souls 2, Crown of the Iron King. This will be the... I don't know what part it's gonna be. But I know this will be the final playthrough for this DLC. I spent 2 hours going through the story, doing the bosses again, so I get the Ashen Mist Heart, so I can actually fight the boss now. So, let's find my Have a Shield. I have a heal. Heals? I don't know. But yeah, we're gonna find him. We're gonna get ready. Check out the armor. Examine. Check out this sick cussing. That's how you go through. Oh, just what? Just walk through like it's nothing. Okay, now it's a loading screen. I'm gonna slouch, slow down my camera a little bit. There you go. I slouch when I play, it's not good. I used to use a chair, but when I use the chair, I slouch too. Memory of the old Iron King. Can't take this. Look what he summons. Jamie Cool. Enemy head, and then enemy head. Stay calm. Your sword again. Let's summon, be reckless. Summon Phil. Stupid Lori. Oh. Summon Burrows. So hard. How hard his boss is. But he's two NPCs. Ready to kick some ass.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, NPCs. What the fuck? Oh, nice. Yeah, take it out. What are we doing here? Whoa! What the fuck? What's he do with you? What's that? Oh, that's here. Oh, that's a boy. I'm gonna kill this fucker. Whoa, he's squalling. Like this is a circle path for this item. Rustic coin. Not really sure what that's for. I'm gonna go down here. I'm falling apart. I'm just trying it. 720 Pro AX. I think AX Pro 720. Yeah, I've been having it for like a couple years and like falling apart. Oh no! Ouch! I'm not ready for that. No, I think it's just solo rushing it. Slowly. So we could go around with him for his tail. There's no illusionary wall. Oh, it's a captain. Hi, captain. Dude, these guys are wow, it's like a teleporter. Looks like he was dropped down here. Revenge. I should angle this down a little bit more. First, let it drop down. Need a path. Oh, I can path. Stupid Lori, you're so hurt right now. I don't think she's gonna make it for the boss. Holy crap, more enemies. Holy shit, that's quick. Spot? Really? Liar. Some powder. Well, I don't like what this powder does. Drain my really fast. Too fast. My durability doesn't last very long. I'm too scared to go down. Try rolling. There's the boss now. Oh shit, there's a boss. Dude. Hey. No, I really want to. I think we'd be more prepared this time. Heal my teammates. This time my teammates be more healthy. Guess it'd be more aggressive. I don't think I should use a club. Oh, you summon Jimmy Cool in here? What? Jimmy Cool. Show you a little bit. Let's clear out some enemies ahead. I'm going memory problem? Really? Is it a time limit? The time limit is kind of scary. Oh no, got me out. Gang. This kind of boss isn't that difficult. Very like smelter. Smelter demon dude. I got a bitch. Oh fuck me. Take a while. It's really still with Lori. She got like that's just five for green. Idel though. Got a lot of HP but he doesn't like to drink. He does not like to taste good. That didn't last for a long time. Still not down here. Stop. When I stopped. Anyways. Look at this. Twice would be nice. Yeah, stop killing the dope for some reason. Let's go. Lots ahead, good luck. Thank you. So we know Madge sucks, Major Balls. Now give him a third time. bad Badger was. Crazy how bad it was. What I hate about this is double loading time. Probably there's not a bonfire near the boss. Maybe there is, at the very bottom. See, I don't care about your grief. Actually, there's an ass though that's attacking me. What's up? You're so mean. Wow, you can't even backstab it? Really? Dodge it and stab me. A true samurai.
Mm-hmm.
Smackdown. Smackdown, one more time. Oh my god. Kill a bro, the boss. I'm gonna beat the boss this time. I'm gonna go again. Can't believe how long it's taking to go down. This is slowly going up. At least I think it is. Because I'll go down. The fuck? Shit is weird. Super bug. Okay. I'm kicking his ass this time. Let's go, guys. Thank you. get some now. Whoa. Come on. So close. Let's take the victory. No. Oh my god. There's no time to roll against it. Good battle. Last SS Blast. So I deserve one. I did it. What's down here? Fatigue. Just little. Oh, Smelter's Wedge. Oh, it's behind the thing. Why is that back here? That's kind of weird. Oh, send me back. So I heard he could get his armor. Maybe I gotta turn in. Well, the last boss for this DLC, Soral. Thanks to the NPCs, went scrub mode, didn't want to go solo. Just want to beat this as soon as possible because today is Monday. And a couple hours from now on, there's gonna be a raid for Destiny, which resets every Tuesday. And I want to do that. And there's a lot of other games I want to play. I haven't played yet. I'm going on to number 2 after this DLC. I mean, I bought it for DLC. Get up. So, a matchup right up Ash. They all combined to one. It did. Now let's turn in these souls. We'll trade it in. From this crazy bitch. Alright, Quagmire. Let me check out our reward. Yeah, I think the DLC is pretty good and pretty damn challenging. I had some NPCs to help me out. Definitely harder than the Dark Souls game. The DLC is so much harder than the fucking regular game. Trade for this thing over here. Oh, be lightning. Oh, that's pretty good. Let's get that. Where are my Fumes? So. Fumes sword, that's it. I think it's great sword. So our house weapon. Damn, me 30 dexterity. Oh, there is a great sword. Whoa, that's strength. Fuck yeah, straight for that. My least favorite level. I've been living with fear of spiders. I'm curious if I could fight that boss again. Probably do this on my spare time. Make another soul from the Fume dude. With my, Bond aesthetic. So I'll do that. Hope you guys enjoy my first time playing the Crown of the Iron King DLC. If you did, rate, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, bros and broids.